horses, we are the only species that drinks milk after weaning.
Use the skills that you have. If you're a musician, make music that that can inspire people. Blog. It's a good way of sharing information. If you're a poet, write some poetry. Start making videos on YouTube or hand out leaflets. If that's something that you are able to do, just hand out leaflets. Basically, just use your initiative and think, okay, what else can I use my skills to do?
Meter walk of 555 kilos on my back, 555 kilos on my back, 555 kilos on my back, and that's pretty impressive. And it was also good to have a world record, because now it's in the Guinness Book of World Records and everything. So the media reacted well to that.
Thank you.
go to each continent and complete a marathon as well as the polar ice cap, which is supposed to be the worst one. So I've got that one out of the way. I won that one in April and I broke the record for the fastest woman ever to run a marathon at the North Pole, basically.
I want to do a brief exercise. I'd like you to imagine that you're a guest at a dinner party and your host serves you a dish that looks like this. Now consider whether you would find it delicious or disgusting. So for those of you who would find it delicious, imagine you find it so delicious that you ask your host for the recipe. And she replies that the secret is in the meat. You need to use 3 pounds of well-seasoned, golden retriever.
Is massively used in our world's resources. It takes, I just whiz through the figures on that, it takes 100 times as much water to produce 1 kilogram of beef as it does 1 kilogram of vegetables. It takes 120 calories of energy to produce 1 calorie of beef protein, as opposed to 2 calories of food energy to produce a single calorie of plant protein. 21 square meters of land to produce 1 kilogram of beef. I can go on, and it's just a really inefficient use of the planet's resources in terms of land, in terms of fossil fuel energy, in terms of water, and it's the Raj Patel, who's the author of this book called Stuffed and Starved, which is really good. He said the amount of grain spent to US livestock would be enough to feed 840 million people on a plant-based diet. The number of food insecure people in the world is about 850 million. So again, we need to put this on the agenda.